Good afternoon. Happy Monday. I was going to show you my slippers that I have here. That spells the word king out. Yeah, you see them? So guess what? His name is what? King. And don't forget, guys, I spell his name out on the wall. King. And they came all the way from Virginia. So a friend of mine's named Terry, she bought the slippers for me because she thought they were cute since I had a ferret named King. So she decided to get them for me. So as you can see, King kind of like them. He said they mine. They didn't have them in his size, guys, so I decided to wear them. And King is just having a good old time. I don't know where he's trying to take them at. Go ahead, King. I don't know where he's trying to take them at. I have no clue what he's doing. Come on, King. Let's come back out my room. So I wanted to show y'all King for a little bit, guys. Let you know that he is still growing and he's still fun to have. And I don't know where he's trying to take the slipper at. He's trying to go under my bed. Y'all know he's not allowed under my bed. Come on. Come here. Here. So I guess I can give him a snack right now. He had a snack early this morning when he was up. Oops, he just having a good old time with this slipper. Look at that. I guess he's going to flip both of them around. Look at him. He's taking the slipper out the room. And normally when he takes stuff and he can carry, you know what he do, guys? He'll put it inside of his cage. Look what he doing. Tanisha, he pulled it all the way out, the slipper. He said, they're my slippers. King. Okay, guys. King trying to go in my mom room. He is so bad. All right, guys. Man, King, get with you later. Please share, like, and subscribe, guys. And thank you for watching King's videos. We really do appreciate it. And enjoy the rest of your Monday. Bye-bye.